together. Eyes to the sky. Who cares about the weather? Eyes on the floor. Party's on your place. Right to the front. There's a smile on my face.
Hi, I'm Lucky.
Hi, I'm Joe.
Hi, I'm Bailey.
And together, we're High Five!
Today is all about High Five Holidays! Isn't it wonderful to be on holidays, chats? It's so great to be here in Paris.
Oui. That's how they say yes here in Paris, France.
Oui, oui, chats. Bonjour, ça va? Bienvenue. Welcome to Paris. There's so much to do. There's lots of things to see and lots of things for me and you in fun Paris.
So now we're in Paris. What will we do, Courtney?
I'm not so sure, chats.
Well, why don't we ask that French guy over there?
Bonjour, ça va? That's how you say, hello, how are you? We're looking for some things to do in Paris. Can you help us?
Why isn't he saying anything? I don't think he understands you, Courtney.
Actually, chats, I think he does understand. He's talking to us with his hands. Miming.
Whating?
Miming. It's when you use your hands and your body to show what you mean. Right?
Oh! So we'll have to try and guess what you're saying.
A very tall building?
Eiffel Tower. That's very tall. We should go there, Chats.
Climbing! We could climb the Eiffel Tower! Great! What else can we do in Paris?
Ride? That would be fun.
And now you're doing a hula dance.
I don't think he's doing a hula dance, Chat. Mm. What else is wavy like that?
I know. A wavy river.
Oh, you're right, Chat. So are you saying that we should go for a bicycle ride along a wavy river?
What shall we do first, Courtney? Eiffel Tower or a bicycle ride?
Oh, wait a second, Chats. What's he doing now?
Oh, you're eating! Oh. Oh, and now you're drinking!
Oh, a picnic, Chats. We could go for a picnic in the park.
Oh, yes! Let's do that first. I'm hungry!
Bonjour, c'est pas. Bienvenue. Welcome to Paris. There's so much to do. There's lots of things to see and lots of things for me and you in fun Paris.
Pretend food is okay, but now I want some real food. Picnic time.
Wow! I love having a snow holiday. Ready for a speedy downhill ski? It's tricky to balance on these two long skis. I have to remember my skiing moves. Arms out side, like this to balance. And then to slow down, I make a triangle shape with my feet. It looks a bit like a slice of pizza. That's why I call it the pizza. And then when my skis are side by side like this, I call it the French fries, because it looks like two straight long French fries. This move makes me go really fast. Okay, point my skis down the mountain. Ready to ski? Here I come, snowman buddy. Whoa, I'm going so fast, I'm gonna crash. I have to slow down. Pizza. Whew, that was fun, but I'm only halfway down the mountain. Well, this time, I'll do some zigzag French fry moves in the snow with my skis. So, side, together. And then I won't go too fast. Hang on there, snowman buddy. I'm on my way.
Let's go on a skiing safari. Sliding on my skis and my arms to the side. Whoa, it's a skiing safari. Out in the snow, let's go for a ride. Whoa, it's a skiing safari. Whoa, yeah, arms to the side. Out in the snow, what a cool ride.
Whoa, I gotta keep my balance. Whoa. Oh. Well, it's a good place to hang with my snowman buddy.
It's so wonderful being here in the snow. Makes everything look so beautiful. Oh, look, snow is falling. Tiny little snowflakes floating through the air. I like to make snowflake shapes with my hands.
Snowflakes floating everywhere. Floating all around, gently drifting through the air. Snowflakes falling, landing on the ground. Snowflakes all around.
Wow, snowflakes everywhere. It makes me want to be a snowflake, floating softly and gently.
Snowflakes floating everywhere. Floating all around, gently drifting through the air. Snowflakes falling,
one. Quick, make a wish before it melts.
Justice! When the sun goes down, Jabs comes.